Hey guys, I'm Deepthi Desik and in today's video I'm going to be talking about something that is not makeup related, not any product recommendation, reviews, nothing of that sort. So, a couple of weeks ago I put up a community post where I asked if I could buy from my subscribers' businesses, okay? So this was an idea suggested to me by a very sweet subscriber of mine, and she was like, why don't you buy from your subscribers' businesses? That way you can help small business. And I was like, wow, this is an amazing idea and I should definitely look into it. So I put up a community post asking you guys, like, if you have any businesses that you want me to buy from, you can leave the link in that community post, and or even your friends' businesses. And there were a lot of comments, okay, on my YouTube community post as well as my Instagram. So that video is coming up. I'm just waiting for the time where I can buy from these businesses, because a lot of people have to go to the post office to dispatch these orders, or it's just not safe at this time where most of the cities are under lockdown, and I don't want to put anybody at risk at this time. So I'm just buying essentials. I'm not ordering any non-essential products. So I'm just putting that video on hold for now until the situation is a little bit better. So one thing I noticed with that post is that a lot of people just have an Instagram page or a Facebook page and not really like a proper payment gateway or anything of that sort. So which is very understandable, which is very reasonable, because owning your own website is really expensive. You have to buy your domain, you have to get a hosting for that, you have to build your website from scratch, either like develop a theme for it or like get a ready-made theme, which is again quite pricey, and then there's annual maintenance of your website. There's so much that goes into developing your own website. And with the current situation where there's lockdown everywhere, a lot of offline businesses are forced to go online. So what if I told you that we were at a point right now where you can set up your online store, a dedicated online store, in 30 seconds? Yes, did I see some eyes go wide? Yeah, this is possible with Dukaan app. Dukaan app lets you create your own online store. Dukaan app is 100% free to use, no hidden fees, no commissions, nothing of that sort. And this app is a proudly made in India app. So irrespective of whatever your business is, you can take it online. If you are someone who sells groceries, you have a kirana shop, you're selling kurtas at home, or you're selling anything, whatever, handmade, everything, you can take it online. You can have your own dedicated store. So all you have to do is you can install this app. You can do it on your Google Play Store or your App Store, and I will leave the link in the description box below with which you can download it as well. And then once you're done installing the app, you just have to choose your business name and business category. See, there are wide varieties of categories. You can choose any one of that, or you can even add others to it and add the name of your business. So once you're done that, you need to add products. So they have asked you to add at least 3 products. You can add more than 3, you can add how many ever you want to. So once you do that, it takes you to the product page where you can add your product by yourself, or you can choose it from your ready-made catalog which is already available there. So in the ready-made catalog, they have fruits and vegetables, kirana store, FMCG, restaurants, hotels, fresh chicken, fish and meat, anything. You can choose from the ready-made catalog that they have. So I just created a demo store to show it to you guys. So you can see me add a product names. You can choose the MRP you want to set for the product and a selling price. So if you have a certain discount that you want to give it, so you can raise the MRP and then the selling price would be the discounted price. And you can choose the quantity, the unit. You can add variants, you can add product images and just say add product. It is as simple as that. Once you've added the products and created your own store, you can share it with whoever you like on WhatsApp, Facebook, wherever you find, like with your own custom link of your store. And you can also create your own Android app for your store where you can share that with your customers and they can just shop from that app each time they want to purchase something from your store, so that they don't really have to remember your store name and everything. And also you can create a custom QR code for your store and send that as well. And you guys know at this time everyone is like using QR codes, scanning that and this, which is all available to you readily, easily at the tip of your fingers, which I totally appreciate. So once you're done with that, you start to get orders, okay? So they have a separate order page where you can see how many orders are pending, what is accepted, what is rejected, the status of it once it is shipped and everything. So all that is something that you can see. And also you get a message on your registered mobile number on your WhatsApp as to the orders that you are getting, so the details and everything, so that you are notified and you're well aware each time when you're getting a new order. Now, one question that might arise is that who has to do the delivery? Is it taken care of by Dukan itself? Not really. You being the store owner have to do the delivery by yourself. And since deliveries are to be taken care of by you itself and not Dukan app, if you wanted to charge additional fees for your delivery, be it certain regions, it is a little bit more pricier to ship, you can always do that. In the manage section, you can see that they have extra charges where you can add your delivery charges. And so that will be reflecting every single time someone is ordering. They can see that there are additional delivery charges and they'll have to pay that as well upfront or along with the order if it is a COD. And you can always take care of that and you don't really have to bear all the charges. So another thing that I really liked was you can set up your online payment. Okay, here you get the option to choose what you want. If you wanted to give your customer a prepaid option or a COD, you can choose the payment mode that you'd like. If you wanted to register it with your UPI ID so that you're receiving your payments through your UPI ID, you can do that, or you can also do it with your bank details. So once you set up your payment details, you start receiving the amount for the order that you've received instantly, so there's no delay. So usually there is a cycle with most companies where you have to wait for at least 7 days before you can get it into your bank account, where this is not like that. You get it almost instantly into your bank account, which is amazing, and that is something that I really did appreciate. And to your customers, you give the option of if you want to choose prepaid or COD, which is again really good. Now once you're done setting up your store and everything, you have a promotion, you want to give your customers a customized discount code, you can do that with this app. And again, if you are someone who's looking to shop from stores around your locality, especially at this time where it's very difficult for us to move around, there is limited movement allowed, and you want to shop some groceries or any essentials from around your locality, you can still do that with Dukan. So it's like a buying app as well as a selling app, which is amazing. And this is a boon for a lot of new businesses, in my opinion. And another thing which I mentioned right in the beginning as well, you don't really need a GST number to be registered to start selling on Dukan. You don't really need that. So if that question was popping up in your head, I just wanted to clarify that. And if you always have any trouble like signing up, or if you're not able to understand a certain feature, you can they have a support feature where you can chat with their representative or get on a call with them. So that way your doubts will be cleared out a lot more and you'll get more clear idea about it. So yeah, I feel like this is such a well-made, made-in-India app, keeping in mind the requirements, the need of the moment, and the current scenario where it can help a lot of small businesses. I have seen so many small businesses struggle at this time. So many restaurants have shut down. So many businesses had to close down and declare bankruptcy as well because of the current pandemic situation. And I hope that if you are a small business, this app would help you set up your store online and you can reach out to a wider audience and sell on a larger scale. Also, I'll leave all the links and everything in the description box below, all the details for you guys to check out in case you want to download the app, in case you want to sign up, in case you want to shop something. So they also have a referral program, so if you are referring someone and they sign up to the store, you get ₹100 referral fee. So yeah, do share it with your friends, do share it with people who really need this at this time, who need to hear this and who are looking to set up their store online and take their business online. So if you do happen to create a store of your own, or some of your friends have created it, leave the link in the comment section down below so that a lot of us can check it out and have access to it as well. And if there is a need, we can place the order as well. So yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and found it helpful. If you did, give this video a big thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell so that you're notified every time I upload a new video. And I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye. Remember to wash your hands. Remember to wash your hands. Every time you've been around playing with friends, remember to wash your hands.